everyone, and welcome to Minecraft Vanilla episode 33. And today is gonna be a special episode, because we will be actually fighting the Ender Dragon. I know this might not like sound like I'm going to be doing a very exciting thing, but I assure you, this is going to be very much fun. I already made all the stuff I needed in the last episode, so I won't be doing that now. We'll go straight to the stronghold, and we'll be fighting the Ender Dragon pretty soon here. So if you have anything to think about, do it quickly, because the Ender Dragon is gonna be so exciting that you won't even have the time to think about something. I don't even know. But yeah, it's gonna be exciting, because I have personally once in my life fought the Ender Dragon. I mean, I saw battles very many times, so it's like, I don't know. Ah, the sheep is eating. So I do know how to fight the Ender Dragon. It's just that I didn't do it a long time. So it's gonna be very exciting, at least for me. And probably for you guys, because this means the end of the series. And that's nice, because I know these series are pretty basic, and don't, please, I beg you, with all my heart, please don't get me wrong, I know these series are very basic, and please understand and read the description, because as I said in the description, I'm just doing this as an introduction. I said that even in the, that was my first line of this series. I do this series as an introduction to my further videos I'm gonna do. That's what I said. I mean, maybe you didn't hear it, but that's what I said. So yeah, what that means is obviously I'm going to be doing lots and lots of more videos, and probably more exciting ones, because this is basic Minecraft. Maybe you've been watching tons of other videos of Let's Plays of Minecraft Vanilla. Well, I have never made such video, and I know a lot of people have, but I thought it was a good idea to start off with something simple, just to train myself, because I need to get trained. It's not easy, I assure you, it's not easy. I mean, this is not the first time I practice. I mean, I practice in my head a lot. I always like want to make these kind of videos, and I didn't have a good enough computer. Now I do, so yeah. Yeah, that's pretty nice. And also something to note, like I have pretty much things to note, so I have lots of things to talk about. Now the first thing is that in the last episode there was a little cut in the video, and I know it's very I hated that, because I did so many things. I like got all these Eye of the Enders, I made my iron tools. Oh, by the way, I did not actually cheat my bow. It's just a blow. It's just a flame one enchantment. I didn't cheat it, I said that. There was the last thing I said, like, before the cut, but I didn't cheat it, so I still got everything that I didn't edit anything. And by the way, I got a, like, I saw a video how to actually destroy dragon egg without actually using a piston. And how do you do that? Well, wait a second, guys. Jeez, can you go away? I mean, you're no problem, but you're just annoying at this point. So, okay, I'm going to destroy this spawner. There we go. So, you are dead. You are basic. I ruined all of your family. What do you say against that? But anyway. Oh, come on. Are you kidding me? There you go. Alright, so what I wanted to say. Imagine, like, this cobblestone block is the dragon egg. Now, the way you will have to destroy it is first target, like, the block anywhere near it. And then go over to the cobblestone block, well, in this case the cobblestone block, but like in the end's case the Ender Dragon egg. So yeah, that's the way you can do it. As well, You can do it with a piston, so yeah, I brought a piston because I didn't know about that little fact of the of Minecraft. Now, there it is. I actually wanna put my sounds. Nah, I don't know. I'll leave them like this. Alright. Do I actually have everything? I do believe I have everything. If I don't, then I can always go back. And, I mean, this is a backup of the world. I always keep backups. But yeah, let's not make the excitement bigger. Let's enter. Uh-oh. I gotta get out of here. Come on. Gotta get out of here. This is so dangerous. Alright, so. Let's do this. Let's not look any Enderman in the eye. Let's do this. Okay, so this is one, let's do it. Almost got it. There we go. Let's do this quickly. I don't wanna get hit. Where is he? Oh, there he is. He's coming! Die. Oh, I saw. I don't know, but it looks like he didn't get knocked back. I mean, it could be just, like, could not be true. Ah, go away, I just hit you. Go away. Right, so. Come on, are you kidding me? Am I shooting over it or beside or below it? I don't even know. I guess it was above it and below it at the same time. Let me get just. I'm making this harder than it is. Just I'll have to get close. Oh come on! Are you kidding me, man? What am I doing wrong? There we go. Jeez, that shouldn't have taken me so many hits. Right, so the Ender Dragon is right there. You piece of you shit! You freaking! You bastard! Get off my lawn! This is my territory! No, it's not, it's his, but yeah, I don't care. Yeah, that was a nice shot. Let's get that in the distance. Aw. That could have been such an. Oh, wow, I actually got it. Okay, so next one. There we go. There's the last one, I guess. Didn't hit it. There we go. And that one. So, I believe if I hit this one, he won't get any health anymore. So, the Ender Dragon didn't even hit me. Is that even logical? Okay, so, you just go away. There we go. Alright, so, now let's get him down. I don't know why I actually brought TNT. I was thinking way too hard. I was like, okay, let him go close. Oh, there actually is a tower, I forgot. You take that! Take that in your face. Oh god, an Enderman. Jeez, I'm being followed right now. Run! I believe actually I should have brought some water. Dang, this is going to be terrible. I should have looked down a little bit more. There! Oh my god, get away from me! There we go. Okay, so the last tower. Come on, hit! There we go. Okay, so now it's actually going to be exciting. You come here, you little dragon. Come here. I'm going to slice you in half, and then eat your brain out, and then put it back and eat it again. I don't even know. There was like a reference from the Minecraft Noobly Adventures or something like that. I don't kinda know it. I mean I watched those series, they are really fun. Okay, come here! Oh, this is so damn. Yeah! What you got on me, huh? There. Oh, he's twisting around, spinning around. Just stay here. It's actually very easy to see the arrows because of the fire. I shouldn't be wasting so many arrows, and I should be eating like really soon. All right, double it. Double it. Yeah. I'll triple it. Quadruple it. And yeah. He is so getting crazy of me. Would you see that, man? He is like going crazy. And I'm poning the hell out of him. This is so easy, oh my god. Oh my god, I kept... His hitbox is very big, because I didn't hit him once. Alright, let's just do this beast mode. Let's see how quickly I can actually kill the Ender Dragon. Oh. There we go. This is... Oh god, why am I on fire? Oh my god, how did this happen? Quickly eat. Alright, so... Jeez, did I hit myself? How is that even possible? Alright, you come here. You little dragon, come here. Come here! Come to mama. Or daddy, I don't know. Ugh. Here's Johnny! Going to cut your ass off. Come on. Come on. Come on! Come on! Come on! So many freaking hits. And I keep hitting myself almost. Wow. And how am I even out of arrows? Like, how did that even happen? I don't even. I have some more arrows. I just picked them up from the ground, but... Almost a double hit. This is going really well, but I should be searching for the fire. Oh god, an Enderman is attacking me. Come on, leave there. Oh my god, just go away. They are really annoying. They are not even scary, they are just annoying. Not trying to make them scary. They are more or less just annoying. Oh, he was so close. I could have hit him. But I didn't. There we go. Yeah. Did I actually double hit him? I don't know. I didn't see it so well. Oh. Jeez. Come here. Oh yeah, that was a double hit. That was a double hit for sure. Nice. Alright. Man, this is exciting. Come here. Come here. Come here! Oh wow. This is going to be so much time consuming. What? He pushed. He pushed me. What? Did you guys see that? They just... Oh my god. Just flawed away. I don't even know right now. Just come to me. Just come. I'm not afraid. There! In your face. Could I like lit up some TNT maybe and then... That would be funny. Let me try that actually. And an Enderman is against me again. Where is he? There he is. Come on, this is annoying. I hate Endermen. How are you even supposed to not look at them? I mean, there are so many. Like, you should really watch where you're looking. For real. Okay, so when he's going to be flying against me, I'm going to blow this up. Okay, this is going to be wrong. I can tell you, I'm not gonna succeed in this. Okay, so when is he coming? I should have a clear sight of how he's coming. Then I'm going to lit it up. And not before that. Thank you. There he is. There he's coming. He's coming. He's coming. Oh my god, he even wrecked the TNT. I just wasted so many TNT. Dang it. Forget about the TNT. I don't even know why I brought it to you. You come here. You come to grandma. I have a cookie. Cookie. Yeah. I should have brought more mushrooms so I could make infinite food. Or at least like a lot of it. Because right now I have empty bowls and that's not good. But yeah, I'm not losing that many health or hunger. I'm just gonna chill here. Okay. Are you coming or what? Are you scared? At first you kept coming so much. Now you're just like, nope. I'm just gonna fly around here. Just fly through the pillar. That's very weird. Okay, you coming or what? Come on. This is going to be getting boring. And I don't want it to get boring. Because this is exciting. I want to kill him. I want to be a very special person. I want to be the very best. I swear I never in my life. I did watch it when I was really young. I watched Pokemon, but I swear I haven't watched that for years. And I just know that line. Just because so many people actually know it. Yeah. But still. Coming. Why you no come? You are a dragon, you little prick. You are a dragon. Face me! There! Oh my god, this is going to be taking so much time, excuse me. Jeez. I wonder if, like, there, come on, oh, he is almost dead, and this sounds very wrong, all these sounds, and the men actually have a very pixelated back, if you look at them, when it's not dark. I'm hugging the Enderman. Oh, come in, oh, jeez, totally wasted that, maybe I should not be looking at him, and then he'll come, yeah, that might actually work. Did it work? If it did, and I'm so surprised, I'm gonna look down. I'm just looking at the ground, but I don't think it works. Nah, that's probably just coincidence. But still, there and there. No. I need to hit you twice, otherwise it will twig. I keep like. Otherwise it will take twice the time if I don't hit him twice. But yeah, I mean, I'm almost. Let's do this. I'm gonna stand on this piece of TNT. And nobody is gonna stop me from doing that. Hasta la vista, baby. I killed the Enderman with my TNT. But at least some fun is from the TNT. Oh, that was fun. That was really fun. I want to throw this Ender Pearl, but I don't know. I could like try and getting on the towers. Would that be funny? Oh god, no! Oh, and I will never ever do that again. I swear, if that would have killed me, that would be so bad. I never ever will do that again. I never will do that again. Oh my god. That was so risky. I could have died from that fall as well. I mean, I have no diamond gear, so. You coming, dragon? Jeez, there are many Endermen around here. Should be going to a place with less Endermen, so I won't be having to risk looking at them. This tower is very low, actually. Let me get on it. I won't take much fall damage when I fall off it, and. Oh yeah, there was a double hit. I should keep doing this. I should like make a staircase, and then when he comes down, then I'm just gonna jump up so I'm even higher. Then it's easier to do a double hit, combo hit. All right, is he coming? Is he coming? He's really, really far away, actually. Are you coming, dragon? Little baby dragon. Okay. You coming? You coming or not? You freaking coming? Or not? I'll just wait here all day. Okay, there he is. Is he there? Yeah, there. That was no double hit at all, but yeah. But yeah, it's alright. You can like also grind a lot of like obsidian from this place, but why would you, right? Ah, almost. This is going to be it, guys. I guess this is going to be the last hit. There he is! Yes! There you go! Woo! Oh my god, it's beautiful! Sparkly! Yeah, that's it. That's what I'm talking about. I'm gonna be so high level after I've collected all this. Oh, level 18. Oh my god. 49, 50, 55, 60, 64. Yeehaw! I'm so high level right now. It's 97. 97. That's the end result. Oh no, there's more on the portal itself. Come to mama. Just fell off, that's stupid. Ah, come here, little experience points. Yeah, that's right. Don't fall off the edge. I just wanna hug you. Come here. Yeah, level 100 exactly. Oh no, level 102. Let me take the Ender Dragon egg before I go away. Oh, there it is. Let me just hit it once and then it's... Alright, so where is it? Where are you, little egg? I'm gonna search you. I'm gonna search for you. But seriously, guys, where is it? Where is the egg? Like, what? Where's the egg? What happened? Let me just... Oh, that wasn't that smart of an idea, was it? I just lost it, didn't I? I don't wanna lose it. Come here, little dragon egg. It's probably hidden behind a pillar or something. No, it didn't fall. If it fell, then I'm so... Ugh. Where is it? Did I just see it or... No, the Enderman looks so much like the egg. And I need to eat. I'm getting hungry. Oh my god. That was not smart at all. Now I... And I have an Enderman against me again. There! Ugh! Where is the egg? I need it! I mean, I don't need it, but I want it. It can be gone. Oh my god, you don't... Oh no, I just lost it, didn't I? I totally lost the egg. That's a shame. Well, I guess there's no point to having it, so... I guess I'll just leave. I mean, I'm going to put this world for download, guys, so you guys can download it and play around with it, just look where I digged, I don't know, whatever you want, like, have fun with it. And yeah, I'm just gonna jump in here, guys, and yeah, it's pretty much the end of the series, guys. I hope you guys enjoyed this whole series and this video in particular as well. That's all I can say. I hope you enjoyed, and I'll see you guys in another series. I already know what I'm going to be doing. I'll just tell it. I'm going to do Sky Grid, and I wanted to do SkyGrid for a really long time, guys, so don't think I didn't steal it from anyone. I just saw it, Sethling uploaded SkyGrid, and I really loved it. I knew I was going to do a series about it. I don't care if other people did, I'm just gonna do it. So, I'll see you guys tomorrow, and yeah, Bye.